Thank you, sis, for bringing me to the mall.
Yeah, you're welcome. Hey, sweet thing. Just keep walking.
Okay.
Hey, I'm talking to you. I'm sorry, I'm not interested. You're not interested? Trust me, you're missing out. I'm like a big teddy bear and I'm funny. I'm just doing some shopping with my little brother. Or you can let me take you out for dinner. What do you say? No, thank you. Come on, girl, stop playing hard to get.
Hey, male version of a Karen, leave my sis alone.
I wasn't talking to you, little brat.
Well, I'm sorry to break it to you, but my sister likes guys that are in shape.
Brother, are you saying I'm out of shape?
I'm saying if you ran like your mouth, you'd be in great shape.
Oh, great heavens!
Bro, bro, bro!
What?
What does every woman have that starts with a V? And she can use it to get what she wants.
No. You guys are way too young. Where is your mother?
She's right there.
Miss. Yes, is there a problem? I overheard your son, and he said, what does every woman have that starts with a V? Exactly. He needs to be taught a lesson.
Sorry to break it to you, Karen, but the answer was voice.
Karen has a dirty mind.
Oh, great heavens!
Dad, it's really hot in the house. Can we touch the thermostat?
No, I don't care how hot it is. I'm not trying to pay a big bill.
But, Dad!
No buts.
Okay. Oh, Dad.
What's up?
What's the definition of a man?
My definition of a real man is someone who takes care, feeds, and protects his family.
Oh, cool. One day I'm gonna be a man just like Mommy.
Oh, great heavens!
He was a great man who taught me to be a hard worker. Hey, son, do you want to say a little speech about Grandpa?
Yeah, sure. Grandpa was awesome. I can still remember his last words.
Really? What was his last words, son?
He said, don't unplug my life support to charge your phone.
What did you do?
Well, my phone was about to die, so I had to charge my phone.
Oh, great heavens! Oh, great heavens!
What?
Dang, you're good at dribbling. Here, pass me the ball. I'm good at shooting. Call me Steph Curry.
Okay, let's see.
Huh.
Air bump. Karen, what are you doing?
It's 9:30 at night and you are being too loud.
My bad, we'll be quiet.
No, I'm taking the ball.
What? You can't do that.
Ha, watch me.
Ugh, that's why no one likes you.
The next day. Ah, who are you? Help! Shut up. Any last words? Someone help! No one's coming.
Did someone call for help?
Look, my neighbor's kid is here to save me.
Psych, I'm just here to grab my ball back. It was nice knowing ya.
Now, where were we?
Oh, great heavens!
Uncle Fred!
Hey, it's my boy!
Huh?
You know, like my favorite nephew.
Oh.
What's up?
This guy keeps making fun of me because I wear glasses.
What? This is what you're gonna say.
Will that really work?
Your dad would never lie to you.
What?
Look, everyone. He needs to wear glasses to see.
I'm about to end this guy's whole career. At least I can see that you have no life. Go get one.
Oh, great heavens!
Seems like someone's in a good mood.
I sure am.
Really? What happened?
I just love my girlfriend more and more every day. She is so smart.
Really? What makes you think that?
So last night, I was at my best friend's house, and since my phone died, I called her with my best friend's phone.
Okay, and?
And she knew it was me before I spoke.
How?
She said, hey babe, I miss you.
Oh, great heavens!
I'm one lucky guy. Okay, I'll see you tomorrow at school. Love you.
Oh, does dad and older brothers know you have a boyfriend?
How long were you there?
Don't ignore the question, sis.
No, not yet. Just please don't say anything. The next day after school. You gonna call me later? Yeah, of course. I gotta go. My mom should be outside in the parking lot.
Hey, sis.
Hey, little brother. What are you doing here?
We came to pick you up.
Who's we? class. Welcome back to school. I hope everyone had a good summer.
Yo, what's up, bro? How was your summer?
Okay, I guess.
Okay. What about you and Marissa? Did y'all not hang out?
We broke up.
What? Why?
She met someone else on our summer trip.
Quit lying.
I wish I was.
Well, it doesn't matter because you're going to find someone that doesn't do that to you.
Psh, I hope so.
Oh, here she comes.
Hey, Mark. I know you're probably mad at me, but I want you back. Can I make it up to you tonight?
Bro, don't fall for it.
I can't. I have a funeral I have to go to.
OMG, who died?
My feelings for you.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, who broke my favorite coffee cup?
Not me.
Not me, Mommy. It was the oldest.
What? Don't listen to him. It was actually him. I'm sorry, son, but this is gonna hurt me more than it hurts you. But Mom, it wasn't me. And stop saying that. It's not true. Shut up. Oh my gosh. Your hits don't hurt anymore. Whoa.
Wow. I wanna be like brother one day.
Oh, so my whoopings don't hurt anymore, huh?
Nope, not at all.
I guess I have to go to Plan B.
What's Plan B?
My hits don't hurt anymore!
Why are you screaming that? I just told you.
Oh, great heavens!
Never mind, I don't want to be like him.
Mommy, Daddy!
Yes, sweetie?
What's up, son?
My friends were all telling each other their birthdays, and when I told them the month of my birthday, which is September, they all laughed and said something to me that's bothering me.
What'd they say?
Why would they laugh about the month of September?
Well, they told me that you guys started the new year with a bang.
Oh, great heavens! Oh, great heavens!
So it's true?
Hey, Mom, can I go to my girlfriend's house?
Oh, my gosh. Hey, girl, it's been forever. How you doing, Vanessa?
Mom?
Yeah, okay.
Hey. Oh, and can I actually stay the night?
Are you still with that man?
Mom.
Yes, you can.
Let's go. Oh, last thing. Can I take your new car?
What? He cheated on you?
Yes, that's fine, son.
Thank you. 1 hour later. Hey, babe, was that your best friend, Vanessa?
Yeah, I haven't talked to her in forever. Where's our son at?
Oh, he went to go stay the night at his girlfriend's house.
What? And where's my car keys?
He took it.
Are you serious? Why didn't you stop him? That's a new car.
Well, because I told him whatever your mom says, I'm okay with.
Oh, great heavens!
He doesn't even have a license yet.
Uncle Fred, I need your help.
Hey, son.
Son?
Are you deaf? I said nephew.
Oh, sorry. Can you help me?
What's up?
I really want this girl's number, but I don't know how to ask.
Ooh, I know exactly what to do. Say this.
Will that really work?
It worked on this girl named Isabella.
That's my mom's name.
Yeah, another Isabella.
Oh, okay.
At school.
Hey, Leah. Hi. Truth or dare? Dare. I dare you to give me your number. Actually, never mind. I choose truth. What is your phone number?
They know my big mouth, got a big mouth in his
mouth. Oh, great heavens!
They know my
big mouth, got a big mouth in his head.
Hey, don't move or you're done for.
What do you want?
I'm taking your kid.
Please don't, you'll regret it.
Shut up.
1 hour later.
All this time, she was standing there, she never took her eyes off me. I'm about to pick up the kid that comes to jail now.
Can you just shut up? You've been doing this for the past hour.
I'm about to pick up the kid that comes to jail now. I'm about to pick up the kid.
Here, you can take him back.
I told you you'll regret it.
Oh, great heavens!
I'm out of here.
Dad, can I stay the night at my friend Jake's house?
Well, that depends. How are you doing in school?
You won't believe me, but I got 100.
Really?
Yeah.
That's my boy. Yeah, you can stay the night.
Yay!
Later that night.
Hello?
Hi, this is Mark's teacher, and I wanted to ask you if you wanted him to get a tutor because he's failing his classes.
A tutor? What do you mean? He told me he has 100.
Ooh, he's good.
What are you talking about?
He actually has a 30 in math, a 30 in reading, a 30 in history, and a 10 on science.
Oh, great heavens!
I want to break up.
What? Why?
Well, to be honest, the captain of the football team asked me out. But you're with me. But he's the captain of the football team. Do you not like me? I like him more. Oh, okay.
1 week later.
How you feeling, bro?
A lot better.
That's good. Oh, your ex is coming.
Hey. What's up? I broke up with the other guy because he treats me horrible. And I had a dream last night about you. Oh, yeah? What was it about? We were actually getting back together. Really?
Don't fall for it.
Yeah, really. What a nightmare. They know I'm a big boss, got a big boss in this place. Oh, great heavens! They know I'm a big talker, have my big body and AC. Mommy, mommy!
Yes?
Can I tell you a riddle that Uncle Fred told me?
Sure.
Okay, what's hard, 6 inches long, has 2 nuts, and can make a girl fat? A Snickers bar.
Oh, great heavens!
What'd you think I was gonna say, you silly goose?
Hey, I'm here to babysit again.
No, Mom, can we get someone else besides Auntie Karen?
It's Auntie Mary. Son, she's the only one that can do it.
But she can't even help me with my homework because she's not smart.
I heard that, and I am smart. Back in the day, I used to get the best grades.
If you did, you were getting extra credit from the teacher.
What'd you say?
Mom, let me show you that she's not smart. Okay, Auntie Marin, spell off.
Okay, O-F-F.
Now spell ice.
I-C-E.
When you put it together, what does it spell?
Off ice.
You see? I told you.
They know I'm a big boss, got a big boss in this bitch. Oh, great heavens! They know I'm a big talker, have my big body and AC.
Hey, Mommy. Hey, Daddy.
Hey, sweetie.
What's up, son?
Are you guys smart?
Yes, I'm very smart.
I mean, that's how I got your mom with my intelligence.
Okay, let's see. Repeat after me. Red?
Red.
Red.
Blue?
Blue.
Blue.
Yellow?
Yellow.
Yellow.
What color is the grass?
Green.
Green.
What color is the grass?
It's green. Yeah, green.
And y'all think y'all are smart. Not.
Oh, great heavens! Oh, great heavens!
Mommy, where's Dad?
He should be on his way from work. Why?
I wanted to talk to him, but every time I call him, a woman picks up.
What? What do you mean a woman picks up?
I don't know, but she picks up every single time.
Hey guys, I'm home. Ooh, I'm so exhausted.
Oh, you're exhausted? I wonder why.
What are you talking about?
Don't play dumb with me. Who are you cheating on me with?
I don't know what you're talking about. No one.
I'm sorry it has to come to this.
Wait, wait. Bow!
Daddy!
I'm sorry, son. He should have known not to cheat on me. Oh, yeah. And what did the lady always say to you?
She always said, your number cannot be completed as dialed. Please check the number and try again.
Oh, great heavens!
Let's go! We got the dub!
Hey, that's like our third one in a row.
Whose phone is ringing?
It's mine. I think my phone's right next to you. Can you tell me who it is?
It's your ex, Abby.
Why is she calling me?
For real, I can't believe she cheated on you.
I know. Can you pass me the phone? Hello?
Hi, Mark. I'm single.
Okay, cool.
Okay, I realized I messed up, and I miss you so much.
You do?
Yeah. It's so cold in here in my house. I wish you could come cuddle.
Trust me, if I was there, I would warm you right up.
Oh, really?
Yeah, by setting you on fire.
They know I'm a big boss, got a big boss in this
place. Oh, great heavens!
They know I'm a big talker, have my big body and AC.
Bro, is that your ex with another guy?
Yeah.
Do you want me to ring them up?
Nah, I got this. Hey, what can I get y'all?
Do you want popcorn, babe?
Sure.
We'll have some popcorn.
Okay, what popcorn do y'all want? Sweet or salty?
I want them like her.
Aw, babe, stop it.
Sir, we don't have ugly popcorn.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, son.
What's up?
What do you want to be when you grow up?
I want to be a dancer.
A dancer?
Yeah, I love dancing.
Nope, not in my house.
What? But why?
That's not a real job. You can only become a lawyer or a doctor.
But that's my dream.
I don't care. 15 years later.
Dad, you okay?
I'm okay, just stressed.
Is your job making you stress?
Yeah, I hate it.
Thank goodness I don't want to be a doctor.
What do you want to be when you grow up?
I want to be a streamer like I Show Speed.
Not in my house. I mean, what I meant to say is, that's great. Chase your dreams, son.
Thank you. Did Mommy forget to pick me up again?
No, actually, your mom told me to pick you up and take you home.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay. Hey, mister, how do you know my mom?
We're old friends.
Do you have any snacks? I'm hungry.
No.
Well, can you take me to get snacks?
No, just be quiet.
Do you have an iPad so I can watch anime?
No, I don't have an iPad.
But every day when Mommy picks me up, she tells me to be quiet and gives me the iPad to watch anime.
Oh my gosh, just be quiet.
Can we at least play I Spy?
Fine.
I spy something blue.
I don't know, the sky?
Nope, the police car right next to us.
Crap!
Nice try, but my mom doesn't have any friends.
Pull over! Oh, great heavens!
Mommy, Daddy, help!
Shut up! They're not here. Any last words?
I'm 11!
Okay, so?
Look behind you.
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, bro, there's a new kid, and he's from another country. Let's go mess with him.
Yeah, I live in a good neighborhood where we don't need locks on our door.
Does your doors don't have locks?
Hey, does your English have it good?
Just ignore them.
Why are you laughing?
You speak English because it's the only language you know. I speak English because it's the only language you know. We're not the same.
I had a little love.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey babe, do you want to go to the movies today to watch Deadpool and Wolverine?
I'm not feeling too good.
Oh no, do you want me to bring some medicine?
It's okay, I think I'm just gonna get some rest.
Okay, well I hope you feel better. Love you.
Love you too.
At the mall with my friend.
Yo bro, isn't that your girl? That's so messed up. Let's go confront her.
Nah, I'm good.
Are you sure?
Yeah. A couple days later. Hello?
Hey, I've called you like 100 times. Where have you been?
It's over between us.
What? Why?
I used to be jealous of Harry Potter for being able to talk to snakes. Turns out I've been doing it for years.
Oh, great heavens!
Uncle Fred!
What's up, son? Nephew?
My teacher always gets on to me for no reason.
Oh, really?
Is there anything I can say to make her stop?
I got an idea. You're gonna tell her this.
Will that work?
Well, I've never used it on your mom, but I'm sure it'll keep her quiet.
Thank you. Wait. Hey, bro, do you have an extra pencil?
Mark!
Yes?
I'm guessing from all this talking, I assume you're done?
Ms. Johnson.
What?
I'm guessing from all your complaining, I assume you're single?
Great heavens!
Bro, pass the ball.
Okay, here.
Bro, you just overthrew it, and now it's on Karen's yard.
Oops, my bad.
It's all good. Let me go get it really quick.
Hey, Brat, what did I tell you about getting on my yard?
Oh, here we go. I'm sorry, I was just grabbing my ball.
It's my ball now since it's on my yard. Give it to me.
What? Nah, you stupid.
What did you just call me? Hey, is everything okay? Ooh, you're gonna get it now. No, because your son just called me stupid. What? Mark, apologize now.
Fine. I'm sorry, Karen, for hurting your feelings when I called you stupid. I really thought you already knew.
Oh, great heavens!
Uncle Fred!
What's wrong, son, nephew?
My ex! She keeps calling me names and I didn't even do anything to her!
Don't worry, she's gonna leave you alone after you say this to her.
Will that actually work?
Of course, your dad always has your back.
My what? Hey class, look, it's the loser!
I've been called worse.
Yeah? Like what?
Your boyfriend.
Oh, great heavens!
Bro, I really want to ask Leah out.
Bro, you don't have a chance. I heard that she's into guys that reads books and raps.
I guess I know what I'm doing for the talent show tomorrow.
The next day.
This is for you, Leah. Llama llama red pajama reads a story with his mama. Mama kisses baby's hair. Mama llama go downstairs. Llama llama red pajama feels alone without his mama. Baby llama wants a drink. Mama at the kitchen sink. Llama llama red pajama calls down to his llama. Mama mama says she'll be up soon. Baby llama hums a tune. Llama llama red pajama waiting, waiting for his mama. Now you know I rap and read. So Leah, can you be with me? Okay.
Bing! Bro!
What?
I just got good news!
Hey losers! I have bad news for y'all!
What are you doing over here?
What, you thought just because it's summer, I wouldn't be able to find you?
Please, just leave us alone! Please, you'll regret it!
Regret it?
The good news that I just got was my uncle. He just got released from prison.
Well, too bad he ain't here to save you. Hey, son, I mean nephew. You were the first person I wanted to see.
Uncle Fred!
Don't worry, I'll take care of him. English or Spanish? Baby, you got something in your nose. It worked. That doesn't work on me, and I'm about to show you why. They know I'm a big mouse, got a big mouse in his
body. Oh, great heavens! They know I'm a big talk, I have my big body and they see. Hey sis, me and mom are waiting for you outside.
Okay, I'll be off soon.
Okay.
Here. Will that be everything for you?
Yes, just hurry up. I'm not trying to stay in the store anymore.
Okay, and just to let you know, our systems are very slow today. Just be patient with us, please.
No, I just said I don't want to be here. Chop chop, hurry!
Hey, Karen, that's my sister you're talking to.
It's not Karen, you little brat. And okay, so?
So I'm asking you to please be nice.
No, I can keep talking how I want, and you can keep talking like an idiot.
Well, I have to talk like an idiot. How else can you understand me?
Oh, great heavens!
Uncle Fred!
What's wrong, sis? Nephew?
My girlfriend cheated on me.
What? I would never do that to you.
Huh?
I mean, how could she?
I know, right? What can I say to let her know that I found out?
Oh, I got it. Tell her this.
Will that really work?
It'll work just like your mom and I.
Okay, wait.
The next day.
Hey, Mark, why didn't you answer my calls last night?
I have an exam today. Okay, so? Since you're really, really good at it, do you have any cheating tips? Yeah, we're done.
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, bro, do you want to play Minecraft?
I've never played.
You should play, it's really fun.
Okay.
The next day,
I downloaded Minecraft.
Let's go, it's about time. Now we can play together.
I also set a small village on fire.
Okay, I see you already having fun on Minecraft. I told you.
I haven't played Minecraft yet.
You haven't? Wait.
Hey class, who wants to come up and draw a diagram of bacteria? If no one volunteers, I'm gonna have to pick someone. Okay, Mark, can you come up and show us how to draw a diagram of bacteria?
Oh, she always picks me. Oh, fine.
Here.
Done.
Done? You haven't drawn anything.
Well, that's because you won't be able to see bacteria without a microscope.
Oh, great heavens!
Hello?
Hey, Mommy, can we get pizza when you get off work?
But we have food at home.
But, Mommy, it's Friday!
Fine.
Oh, yeah, and can I go to my friend's house tonight?
That's fine with me. Just ask your father.
Can you ask him for me?
Okay.
Hey, Dad, can I ask you a question?
What?
Where's Mom?
Hi ma'am, how can I help you?
These clothes didn't work out, so I'm returning them to get my refund.
Oh, okay, yeah. May I see your receipt?
My what?
Your receipt.
I don't have it. I don't know what happened to it.
Ooh, okay, well what we can do is offer an exchange instead, because no receipt, no refund.
What? No, we're not doing this. I want my refund.
Like I said, I can't without the receipt. It's just the policy.
You know what? I want to speak with your manager.
Nothing's gonna change if you do that.
Well, hopefully you won't be working here anymore. So let me speak with your manager now.
Fine, give me 1 second. Hi, my name is Mark. I'm the manager.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, I'm home.
Daddy, I think Mommy's mad.
Why?
Because you're late again. Are you cheating on me?
No, I told you. Work has been busy.
I don't think this is gonna work out.
What are you doing?
I'm moving in with my mom. And where do you think you're going?
I'm also moving in with my mom.
And what about the kids?
Well, if you're moving in with your mom and I'm moving in with my mom, I guess they should move in with their mom.
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, bro.
What's up?
Isn't that your old friend Bruce who's dating your ex?
Yeah.
Do you want me to go scare him away?
Nah, I don't care anymore.
Oh, he's actually coming this way.
Yo, what's up? It's been a minute.
Just on my lunch break.
Well, I just wanted to let you know that Ashley is with me now, so don't try to get her back.
Oh, you're dating my ex?
Yup.
Cool, well, I'm eating a sandwich. Want these leftovers too?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, son, start packing. We're going on vacation.
We are? Yay! But I have school tomorrow.
It's okay. You're not going.
Let's go!
The next day.
Hey, class, what is the answer to this? Give me 1 second.
Why is my math teacher calling me? Hello?
What's the answer to...
Oh, great heavens!
Why do you always target me? Hey, Dad.
What's up?
You know how you always tell me that you're really smart?
Yeah, because I am.
Well, let's put that to the test and see if you can answer this riddle correctly.
Okay.
A dog has 3 puppies. Sunday, Monday, and Tuesday. What is the mother's name?
A dog has 3 puppies. Sunday, Monday, and Tuesday.
Dog has to be her name.
Wrong. Mom, you're right. That isn't very smart.
I told you.
Oh, great heavens!
Please stop! Take my mom instead. She'll make you happy.
Shut up! Any last words?
English or Spanish? Baby, you got something in your nose. He's all yours.
Ooh, the things I'm gonna do to you.
Uncle Fred!
Hey, my son came to see me.
Your what?
My nephew came to see me. What's up?
I need some help getting this girl to like me.
I have the perfect thing for you to say.
You think that would work?
Yes, it worked on your mom.
It did? Wait.
The next day.
Bro, I'm about to go talk to Maria.
Dude, I don't want to see you sad. Don't even try.
Just watch. Hey, Maria. Hey, Mark. Do you want to come to my house this weekend? Sorry, I just have too much homework. Homework? Maria, I heard your grades are bad anyway. This D won't hurt you. Okay, I'll see you this weekend.
Oh, great heavens!
No way!
Ding dong!
I'll get it. Hey, officer, what did my brother do this time?
Who's your brother?
Oh, never mind. I just wanted to ask you, is this woman in the picture your wife?
Yes, that's my wife. Why?
I'm afraid it looks like she's been hit by a bus.
I already knew that.
You did?
Yeah, but she has an amazing personality, and that's what counts.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, beautiful.
What's wrong?
I'm pregnant.
What? I'm married. I can't help you raise a child.
Okay, I'll move to Italy if you agree to pay child support until the kid is 18.
Okay, how will I know when it's born?
I'll send a postcard and the code word for the child will be spaghetti.
Okay, and how will I know if it's a boy or a girl?
Code word will be with or without meatballs.
And if you need more money?
I'll say send extra sauce.
Okay. 9 months later.
Hey, honey, you just received a strange postcard from Italy.
Oh, yeah? What does it say?
It says, spaghetti, 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 two with meatballs and one without. Please send extra sauce.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Dad, our neighbor Karen is coming towards us.
Oh, hey, Karen.
Hi, you're not parking here, right?
We're on the street. It's public parking.
Okay, but it's in front of my house. You should park on your driveway.
I have family over, so I'm letting them use it.
Well, I don't like your car being in front of my house.
Don't worry, my family's only staying here for 2 days, so after that, I won't be parking here anymore.
No, unacceptable.
Karen, can you just stop? You're not going anywhere with arguing with my dad.
Hey, Brett, I was talking to your dad, not you, so shut it.
Karen, we're not moving.
Ugh, I can't wait to be dumb rich so I can move out of here.
Well, you're halfway there, Karen, because you are dumb.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey! Why are y'all failing y'all's classes?
Mom, I'm sorry. I'm really trying.
Yeah, me too. It's been hard.
I don't want to hear it. There should be no excuse for failing. Y'all are grounded.
What?
But Mommy!
Y'all need to get them grades up.
Since we're talking about grades, how about you get your credit score up?
Bro, I'm surprised you're not at your girlfriend's house.
We broke up.
What? Since when?
Since I caught her with another dude.
Dang, bro, I'm sorry to hear that.
Why is she calling me? Who? My ex.
Oh.
Hello?
Hey, are you at work?
Nope, just chilling. Why?
I need a ride home. My brother was supposed to get me, but he isn't here yet.
Hold on, let me go outside to look at my car.
Bro, don't fall for it. Thank you so much. I didn't have anyone else to call. You're the best.
You won't believe this.
What?
I just looked all over my car, and nowhere on it did it say taxi.
Oh, great heavens!
Why do you want me to block him? I told you, he's just a friend.
But he already told you he has a crush on you.
So, do you not trust me?
I trust you 100%.
Well, it doesn't seem like you do. Mark, someone's trying to steal your car.
So what?
What do you mean?
I mean the car is locked. Nobody can steal it.
So you're not gonna do anything?
Should I?
Exactly.
Hey, get away from my car!
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, class, what's the answer to this? Hello, I'm teaching and asking questions here. This class is impossible to teach.
No, it's not.
Oh, really? Okay, Mark. Why won't you try coming up and teach the class for a whole day?
Okay, I will.
Well, this is gonna be fun to watch.
Class dismissed.
Oh, great heavens!
Come back. Why is everyone leaving?
Uncle Fred!
Hey, it's my boy. What do you need?
I saw this cute girl in school. Can you help me?
Oh, okay. I know exactly what to say.
Really?
You're gonna tell her this.
Will that really work?
I mean, that was your mother's favorite line.
It was? Wait.
The next day.
Excuse me, what's your name? My name's Abby. I just want to say you're very beautiful. Why, thank you. Can I take you on an eight? Eight? Do you mean date? Oh, my bad. You're gonna get that D later. Okay. Mommy.
Yes, sweetie?
Can you buy me a new controller? Mine broke.
We don't have any money right now. Sorry.
But Mommy.
Oh, I remember our neighbor Karen needed some painting done. Ask her if she can pay you for that.
Okay.
Ding dong.
Hey, what do you want?
If you pay me, I'll paint whatever you need painting.
Oh, okay, yes. I'll pay you $60 to paint my porch.
Okay, I can do that.
1 hour later.
Okay, I'm done.
Here's the money.
Thank you, Karen. Now I can go buy my controller.
You're welcome, and thank you for painting my porch.
Oh, and by the way, it's not a porch. It's a BMW.
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, Dad, guess what?
What?
I fell in love with someone.
Really? Who?
Jessica, the neighbor's child.
Oh, no.
What?
I'm sorry, son, but Jessica is actually your sister.
Oh.
The next day.
Dad, I fell in love with another girl.
Awesome. Who's the lucky girl?
Rachel, the other neighbor's daughter.
Ooh, I'm so sorry to say this again, but that's also your sister. Later that day. What's wrong, sweetie?
I fell in love with two girls, but I can't date them because Dad's their father.
Sweetie, you can date anyone you want. Because he's not your father.
Oh, great heavens!
Gary, you won't believe what my boyfriend got me.
What?
A new tab.
Dang, that's so nice. I'll ask my boyfriend if I can get one too.
Hold on, my girl is calling me. Hello?
Babe, can you buy me a new tab, please?
Sure. Pull out your laptop.
Okay. Yay, we're doing online booking? I love you so much.
I love you too. Now open Google Chrome.
Okay, done.
Now press Control T.
Oh, great heavens!
I think that's the answer.
Dad?
What's up?
I appreciate you helping me with my math homework since Mom's not home, but you don't have to anymore.
Why?
To be honest, you're just not good at math.
Look who's talking. You just showed me your report card and you're failing math.
That was actually yours that I found.
Oh, well, I'm good at it now.
Okay, let's see. If you had two brothers,
okay,
you have one that's two,
okay,
and the other brother is half his age.
Okay.
So when the older brother turns 100, how old will the other brother be?
Let's see, you said half his age. Easy, 50.
Wrong, I proved my point.
They know I'm a big mom,
where's got a mom big when I need her?
Oh, great heavens! They know I'm a big talker, have my big body and AC.
Do you have eyes on the target?
Yes, sir.
The person on the right. He is my son. You are to protect him at all cost. He's my only son.
Oh, great heavens!
Hello?
Mom, please, can my boyfriend come over?
I don't know. Did you ask your dad?
You know what he's gonna say. I've already asked you guys for the past month.
Did you do your homework?
Yes.
Okay, fine. He can come over.
Thank you, Mom.
Later that night.
This is my mom and dad.
Hi, Mrs. and Mr. Adams.
Nice to meet you.
Hey.
And that's my annoying little brother.
Hey, buddy.
Don't listen to her. I'm not annoying.
Okay, my bad. He's annoying and dumb.
Well, it's finally nice to meet the guy she FaceTimes every day.
FaceTime? But I have an Android.
Oops. You don't have to believe me, because supposedly I'm annoying and dumb.
It's over. Oh, great heavens!
You have 3 wishes, but be careful. For anything you wish for, your husband gets 100 times over.
Okay, that's fine.
What's your first wish?
I want to be super beautiful.
You know that means your husband will be so good looking that every woman would want him.
I don't care, just do it.
Okay. Now what's your second wish?
I want to have $10 million.
Okay, just to let you know, your husband will have $1 billion.
It's okay, we have a joint account.
Okay, what's your third wish?
I want to have a little tiny heart attack.
Okay, wait a minute.
Oh, great heavens!
Mommy!
Yes, sweetie?
Do you like my painting?
It's pretty bad.
What?
Hey, grandson, let me take a look at it.
Okay.
Oh, wow! This is an amazing painting. Can I actually hang this in my room?
Yeah, thanks, Grandpa. You made my day.
Hey, why did you lie to him?
Come on, do you not know your history? You know what will happen if you reject a young painter.
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, bro, who's that?
That's that new girl, Leah.
Do you think she'll go out with me if I ask her out? Because she's cute.
I heard that she's always on her phone and doesn't talk to anyone. But you can give it a shot.
Okay, wish me luck.
Good luck.
Hi.
Good.
What are you playing? I'm playing Block Blast. Oh, I have that game too. You do? Why do you play it? I like playing it because you can play it anywhere and anytime. Same! And it's a great time killer. Will you go out with me? Only if you beat my 2,000 score on Block Blast. Okay. A couple minutes later. Yes! I did it! Okay, I'll go out with you now. Let's go on a date and have fun with Block Blast. Okay, let's do it. Hi, Kate. What's your type?
I'm into rappers.
Really?
Yeah.
Make sure you watch my talent show performance.
Okay.
Bro, you're not a rapper.
Just watch.
The next day.
This song goes out to my crush, Kate.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 5, 6, 7, 8. 5, 6, 7, 8. 5, 6, 7, 8. 5, 6, 7, 8. 5, 6, 7, 8. 5, 6, 7, 8. 5, 6, 7, 8. 5, 6, 7, 8. 5, 6, 7, 8. 5, 6, 7, 8. 5, 6, 7, 8. 5, 6, 7, 8. 5, 6, 7, 8. 5, 6, 7, 8. 5, 6, 7, 8. 5, 6, 7, 8. 5, 6, 7, 8. 5, 6, 7, 8. 5, 6, 7, 8. 5, 6, 7, 8. 5, 6, 7, 8. 5, 6, 7, 8. 5, 6, 7, 8. 5, 6, 7, 8. 5, 6, 7, 8. 5, 6, 7, 8. 5,
What the? My friends went to the fair? That's not fair!
Hello?
Hey, Mark.
What's up?
Me, Tom, and Andrew are going to the fair tonight. You wanna go?
Nah, I'm good. Thanks for asking, though.
Hey! Y'all need to stop playing the game so much and play outside.
But I'm about to beat this level.
And I like playing the game.
Look, when I was young, we were always outside. Ugh, maybe I need to get rid of the games. Mom, please don't.
Mommy, no!
Your generation is the worst.
Before you talk about our generation, don't forget who raised it.
No one move or I'll shoot. Please, don't do this.
Bro.
What?
Remember when I said I would die for you?
Yeah, why? Hey, boy, sit down or I'll shoot you.
Everybody, run! You want some of this? Ah! What are y'all doing? Run!
Hey, where do y'all think y'all going?
Hey, stupid! I'm not done with you.
Yo, bro, you ready for school?
No.
Why not? What's wrong?
I don't feel like going to school today.
Hey, I get it. Sometimes I used to hate going to school because I was just too tired.
No, you don't get it.
Come on, son. We gotta get you to school before you're late.
Okay.
See you later. Have a good day at school. Yo, Mom, what's wrong with brother? He was looking down earlier.
He feels like no one at school wants to be his friend.
Oh, that's why he didn't want to go. Is he at lunch right now?
He should be. Why?
No reason. At his school. Is this seat taken?
No. Brother, what are you doing here?
I came to have lunch with my little brother, if that's okay with you.
Yes, that's okay.
Hey, Mark, you got a 42 on the test.
What?
A 42?
Wow. You should be embarrassed.
And that's the highest anyone got in the class.
You should be embarrassed.
Four men are in the hospital waiting room because their wives are having babies. A nurse goes up to the first guy and says, "Congratulations, you're a father of twins." The man says, "That's a crazy coincidence. I work for the Minnesota Twins." The nurse says to the second guy, "Congratulations, you're the father of triplets." The man says, "That's a crazy coincidence. I work for the 3M company." The nurse tells the third guy, "Congratulations, you're the father of quadruplets." The man says, "That's a strange coincidence. I work for the Four Seasons Hotel." The last man is freaking out and banging his head against the wall. The nurse asked him, "What's wrong? Are you okay?" He said, "No, I'm screwed. I work for 7-Up.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, how long until I can get a haircut?
About like 2 hours from now.
Okay, cool.
The next day.
Hey man, how long until I can get a haircut?
Hey, it's you again. Maybe like an hour and a half.
Sounds good, thanks.
The next day.
Hey, I'm back. How long until I can get a haircut?
Hey, I'd say 30 minutes.
Okay, perfect. Hey, Steve, have you ever seen that guy get a haircut?
Not that I'm aware of.
Do you mind taking a break and follow him to see where he goes every time he says that? Okay, yeah, good idea.
15 minutes later.
Hey, I'm back. Hey, did you see where he kept going?
Your house.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, wake up!
Ouch! What was that for?
Ugh! I told you to stay awake!
Ouch! But Mom, I close my eyes when I pray!
Oh, great heavens!
Hey! Hi, Mrs. Always Wet. My daughter went to work. Let's have some fun.
Absolutely not. I never cheat on my girlfriend.
Wow, she's crazy.
Hi!
Oh, hey, babe. I thought you were at work.
That was a loyalty test, and I knew you would fail, you piece of shit.
No, that's not true. I was loyal to you then.
Liar. You were in there for 12 seconds, and we both know what that means.
Oh, great heavens! Choose your weapon. Hand. Spoon. Broom. Chocolate. Coat hanger. Bell.
Ding, 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 ding.
Finish her.
Don't ever talk to me like that again.
Flawless victory.
Hey, son, you want to go play some catch?
No, I'm not in the mood.
Oh, okay. You're alright? You seem kind of down.
Last night, my girlfriend let another guy take her out.
Dang, really?
Yeah, I really want to fix this.
What are you going to do about it?
Tonight, I'm going to take her out.
That's a good idea.
Where?
At her house.
Her house?
Oh, great heavens!
Daddy, I'm gonna ask that girl next door to be my girlfriend.
I'm sorry, son, but you can't. I had a secret affair years ago. She's my daughter.
10 minutes later.
What's wrong, sweetie?
I want to date the girl next door, but Dad said I can't because she's his daughter.
It's okay, son. Go ask her on a date.
But Dad said it's wrong to date my own sister.
He's not the only one that had a secret affair, son. He's not your dad.
Really? Yay!
Oh, great heavens!
Emotional damage!
Son, get ready. Time for school.
I don't want to go. Can I stay home today?
I'm sorry, but you have to go.
Can I just quit school then? I don't like it.
What's going on?
He wants to quit school.
Son, if you quit school, I'll go to jail. And I know you wouldn't want that.
For how long?
For a long time.
Oh, dang. That sucks.
I know. So come on, get ready.
Well, it's okay. I'll just visit you.
Oh, great heavens!
Dad, I need help!
What's up?
I forgot to take the meat out!
Nah, you're on your own.
What?
Hey, sweetie.
Mommy, I forgot to take the meat out.
Grab me the belt.
Did you say pillow?
No, the belt.
Here.
Now turn around.
Honey, I think our son has reading problems.
Really? Why?
Well, look at this. Yo, son, can you spell this word?
M-E-D-I-C-I-N-E.
Good job. What's the word?
Nasty.
Oh my gosh, you see what I mean?
It's because you didn't give him an easy one. Let's try again with this one. Can you spell this?
D-A-D.
Nice. Now put the letters together.
Cheater.
Oh, great heavens!
Son, remember to never take off those headphones.
Okay, Dad, I won't.
Hey, loser. You look so ugly wearing those headphones.
Hey, leave them alone. Don't listen to them. They're idiots. Thank you. Don't worry, I got you. But why do you wear those all the time? Well, my dad told me to never take them off. Oh, okay.
Hey, class, we're taking a pop quiz. Hey, no cheating. Take those headphones off.
He can't hear you.
Okay, I'll do it myself.
Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out.
Doctor, I can't take this pain anymore.
If you take this pill, it will transfer the pain to the father.
Really?
Yeah.
Baby, you always said you wish you could take my pain away.
I did say that. Go ahead. I love you.
Thank you. Ah, I feel so much better.
You see, I told you I was really strong. I don't feel nothing.
Oh, why am I in so much pain?
Hey driver, can you take me to town, please?
I've always wanted to kiss a nun.
You can if you promise me you aren't married.
No, I'm not married.
Okay, kiss me then.
After the kiss.
I feel bad because I lied. I am married.
I feel bad too.
No, I lied. It's my fault.
I'm not a nun.
I'm Chris. I'm going to a costume party.
Oh, great heavens!
Alright, bro, I'm finna go to work.
You alright?
My girl broke up with me.
Why?
She says she likes another guy.
Dang, man, I'm so sorry.
Yeah.
Is there anything I can do to make you feel better?
You're a cop, right? Can you arrest her?
I can, but only if she breaks the law.
She drinks a lot.
I can't arrest her for that.
But she's not 18 yet.
Oh.
Oh, great heavens!
Hi there.
Who are you?
I'm from the Make-A-Wish Foundation.
No way, really?
And I'm here to make your wish come true. So what's one thing you wish for?
Anything?
Yeah, anything.
Okay, I wish to meet Spider-Man.
Okay, we're gonna make that happen.
Hey, let's go!
And don't think I forgot about you. What do you wish for?
I wish to not be sick anymore.
Don't worry, we're gonna do exactly what you asked for.
Hold on, I didn't know that was an option.
Oh my gosh, this is a miracle. He's cured.
Wow, I feel so much better.
Hey, can I change my wish, please?
Did someone call for Spider-Man?
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, bro, check this out. I just stole 3 muffins from the bakery.
You're such a rookie.
What?
Let me show you how to do it the honest way. Follow me.
Okay.
At the bakery. Hey, you the owner here?
Yeah, what's up?
Listen, I got a magic trick for you.
What is it?
If I can make 3 of your muffins disappear and then reappear, I get them for free.
Okay, deal. Go. What, you gonna poop them out? Is that the trick?
No. Check my friend's bag.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, mommy, can I have a new TV?
No.
Can I have a new laptop?
No.
Can I have a new PS5?
No, you already have a PS2.
Can I get the new iPhone?
No, you still have the iPhone 6.
Can I get the new Samsung?
No.
Ugh, can I get a new toothbrush?
What do you think I am? Made of money?
Well, isn't that what mom stands for?
What? No way.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, son, just letting you know we're home.
Okay. Yo, Dad.
What's up?
Did y'all eat yet?
Yeah, we ate. Why?
Because I asked mom to get me something. Did she get it?
Oh, let me ask. Hey, babe.
Yes?
Did he ask to bring him something to eat?
I forgot.
Oh, and you told me, and I forgot. That's crazy.
I mean, I guess people forget sometimes.
Yeah, like our son.
What?
You definitely understand, because we asked you to clean your room yesterday and wash the dishes, and you said you forgot.
Dad, that was an accident.
Don't worry, we will definitely try to make sure tomorrow we don't forget.
Oh, great heavens!
Emotional damage!
Okay, baby, I gotta go. The plumber's here.
Okay, I love you so much. Let me know if he fixes it.
Okay, bye.
Finally, I thought you would never hang up. You ready for a real man?
Sorry, and yes, you know I am.
3 hours later.
Whew, finally, someone who knows what they're doing.
What's that on your computer?
Oh, great heavens!
Son, your mom and I decided to ground you.
Not really.
For sneaking out of the house?
I know I'm the one that told you you could.
You can't leave this room tonight.
If you climb out your window, I'll help you down.
And your mom said you have to eat leftovers.
Don't worry, I'll order pizza.
Oh, and give me your controller because no video games.
Act mad as
hell. No, Dad, why?
Hopefully this can teach you a lesson.
Hey, Dad.
What's up?
Can I have some money for a Coke?
Yeah, sure. Here's $400.
Whoa, Dad, it's only $2.
What? Really?
Yeah.
Dang, the price really went down.
Dad, I'm talking about Coca-Cola.
Hey, Mom, I'm home.
Hey, son, how was school?
It was great. We had a test in history, and I know I nailed it.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
How was math?
Math? Oh, math was great. We just had to solve a problem in front of the class.
Really? What was yours?
Mine was 280 minus 4 divided by 4.
That's cool. And how many dubs did you get on Fortnite at your friend Chris's house?
Oh, we got like 5 dubs.
How do you know that?
Moms know everything.
I'll go to my room.
Wait. You know the deal.
Here.
Now turn around.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, babe, my phone is dead. Can I use your phone real quick?
Yeah, go for it.
What's the passcode?
It's yours and your ex-girlfriend's anniversary.
Okay, thanks.
Why do you remember the anniversary of your ex-girlfriend?
It was at this moment. He knew. He f***ed up.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey.
Your total's gonna be $25.64.
Oh, really? Well, I can't afford that.
Well, honestly, I don't know what to tell you. I have another order I have to go after this.
Well, looks like I'm gonna have to pay for that some other way. Wait, I actually have $30.
Alexa, what the f***? That's not in the script.
Do you get it?
Yeah, no, totally. I
get it. No, yeah.
Mm. Why are you doing that with your voice?
What? What voice? Hi, John. Oh, yeah.
You're so fake.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, what? No way he talked!
What's up?
Please don't come to school tomorrow.
Why? What would happen if I do?
Then you're gonna regret coming.
I'm out of here. See you next year.
Why would I regret coming? Please tell me!
It's Saturday. There's no school on Saturday.
Oh, great heavens!
Mommy, someone is calling Dad's phone.
Who?
Sneaky Link.
What? Let me see. Hello? Hi, is Mark there?
No, he's not. Who is this?
This is Rebecca, his girlfriend.
This is his wife speaking.
That's a damn lie. We've been dating for a year and a half.
What? We've been married for 7 years.
You better be joking.
You tell Mark I'm not helping him pay for the house monthly anymore. And I'm removing him from my Netflix account. Oh, and that Louis bag he wanted for some reason, I want that back.
Got you. I just pranked you. I'm actually his sister. I'll tell Mark you called.
Dad is your brother?
Shh. Bye.
Yo, Dad.
What's up?
Can you dance really quick and then act like you're eating something really good?
Why are you recording?
I'm just doing a funny trend.
Fine. Okay, you said dance?
Yeah.
And then pretend like I'm eating something? Yum. 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 Why are you laughing?
Look.
He just ate my ass. He wanna switch. Now I'm eating his ass. Eating his ass. Eating a nigga ass.
Boy, you better delete that.
Fine. I just sent it to Grandma by accident.
Oh, great heavens!
Class, I'm gonna go to the bathroom real quick. I don't want to hear a single noise, okay? I'll be back in a few seconds. Yo, I dare you to go sit on the teacher's chair.
What? That's crazy talk.
Oh, you scared?
No. Okay, fine. Watch this. Look at me. I told you I wasn't scared.
Dang, you crazy. Everyone be quiet. The teacher's coming. Thank you, class, for being so quiet.
Miss, Mark was on your chair.
Oh, great heavens!
Honey, what's wrong with you? You seem distracted today.
I don't know. Jimmy looks really different from our other kids.
What are you trying to say?
Did you have an affair?
I did. I'm so sorry.
Dang it! Who's the father?
You are.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, babe, do you want to watch a movie while the kids are quiet?
Yeah, let's do it.
20 minutes later.
Thanks for watching the movie with me.
Of course. And how'd you get the kids to stay so quiet?
Oh, I put the anime that was on your laptop on for them.
But I don't have any anime on my laptop.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, class, I know summer's coming up.
Yeah, summer.
Quiet down, Jacob. So back to what I was saying is y'all are about to graduate fourth grade. So that being said, they want a student to give a speech at graduation.
Please don't pick me.
Mark, I think you would be perfect for it.
Sure, why not?
It can be about who inspires you or who you want to be, anything really.
Okay. Hi, everyone.
That's my boy.
That's my baby.
The person who inspires me and who I want to be like is my mom.
Aww.
Because I just found out she has more jobs than my dad, which is awesome.
What? I don't have a job.
You don't have to keep it a secret anymore, Mom. I saw three uniforms in your closet. A maid outfit, a nurse outfit, and a cop outfit with handcuffs.
You can stop now, sweetie.
I'm almost done, Mom. And that just shows how amazing and talented she is. I want to be like her. So if you need a maid or help catch bad guys, you know who to reach. My mom.
Oh, great heavens!
Bro, I totally forgot about this exam. I didn't study at all.
I know, me either.
I'm gonna fail. My parents are gonna totally kill me.
Right? I just hope I pass.
Hey, class, you may turn your test papers over and start your tests now. I'm done.
Oh, great heavens!
That liar. Hey, what's wrong?
I got a bad grade on my test.
What did you get?
It's really bad.
What is it?
I got a 94.
Well, I got a 69.
Oh, that's so good.
Huh? For you.
Oh, great heavens!
Mommy, I'm hungry. There's nothing in the fridge.
What are you talking about? The fridge is full with food.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Mommy, guess what?
What?
I got an A+ on my math test.
You're grounded. I'm so disappointed in you.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, son, I got something for you.
Really? What is it?
This belt.
Oh, great heavens!
Oh, I didn't do anything.
Hey, you're grounded, mister.
What?
Yeah, for 3 months.
Are you serious?
No iPad, no video games, and no phone.
But I didn't do anything wrong. They lost a loved one, and I was just trying to be nice.
Well, whatever you said trying to be nice was not nice.
But I asked you this morning, and you said that I'm sorry and I apologize mean the same thing. So I was walking around everybody for 2 hours telling them that we apologize.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Dad.
What's up?
Can I stay the night at Johnny's today?
No, it's a school night.
So?
So no.
Okay. How about if you solve this riddle, I'll do all the work that Mom wants you to do, and if you get it wrong, I get to go to my friend's house.
Okay, deal.
I had $10, I give you $5, and I spent $2. How much money did I have?
That's easy. 3.
Wrong.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Johnny, I'm coming over.
What was the answer?
Hey, baby, how many boys have you did the you-know-what with before me? It's fine, you can tell me. It's okay, you don't have to answer if you don't want to. I'm sorry if I made you upset.
Can you please shut up? I'm still counting.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, pause the game for a second.
I'm playing online, I can't.
Are you sure about that?
What's up, Mom?
Did you use my credit card?
No, why?
So why is there a $200 charge showing?
I don't know, but it wasn't me.
You didn't order V-Bucks?
No. Wait, you said V-Bucks?
Yeah, I think that was your perfect little angel that did it.
Oh, really?
Okay, turn your game volume up all the way so you won't hear anything.
Okay.
Hey!
Hi, Mommy!
Say hi to this belt!
Oh, great heavens!
I'll treat you for $500, but if you don't get cured, I'll give you $1,000 back.
Okay, well, I lost all my taste in my mouth. Can you please help me?
Nurse, can you get medicine from box 22 and put 3 drops in his mouth?
Ugh, that's gasoline!
Congratulations, you got your taste back. That will be $500.
The next day.
I lost my memory. I can't remember anything.
Nurse, can you get medicine from box 22 and put 3 drops in his mouth?
Oh, no, you don't. That's gasoline.
Congratulations, you got your memory back. That will be $500.
Ugh.
The next day.
I lost my eyesight. I can't see anything.
Well, I don't have any medicine for that, so here's $1,000.
But this is only $500.
Congratulations, you got your vision back. That will be $500.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, bro.
What's up?
So, I did it.
No way. You finally broke up with her?
Yeah.
Hey, let's go. I'm proud of you. How you feel?
Not too good. But you don't have to worry about me. You should worry about yourself.
What is that supposed to mean?
Her last words were, if I can't have you, no one else can.
Okay, what does that have to do with me?
Well, you're the only person I hang out with that has my attention.
Oh, great heavens!
Bro, I'm telling you, little bro is kind of dumb. I'm getting worried.
Bro, calm down, he's not that dumb.
Oh yeah, watch this.
Hey.
Yeah, what's up?
If the plane was in the sky.
Okay.
And then the plane crashes in between the borders of US and Canada, where do you bury the survivors?
There isn't any survivors. It's a plane crash.
You see?
And if there was survivors, they wouldn't be buried because they're still alive.
You probably heard that before. Let's try another one.
Okay.
Let's say you were in a race, right?
Right.
And you pass to second place. What place are you in?
Second, duh.
You see? He's dumb. No, he's right. What?
Oh, great heavens!
Mommy, I'm hungry.
Do you want me to make you a sandwich?
Actually, can I just have Nutella on it?
Nutella? Really?
Yes, please.
Fine, go get it.
Yay, okay.
A couple seconds later.
No, Mommy!
What? What's wrong?
It's empty. There's no more.
Boy, it's not empty. Let me see it. You see this? I told you it wasn't empty. Look, so much chocolate.
But how?
Don't worry, just eat it.
You're the best, Mommy.
Hey, do you need help?
I know you're a stranger, but at this point, yes. He keeps barking. Here.
Okay, let me see if I can help calm him down.
Darren doesn't like listening.
Wait, Darren Watkins?
Yes, how'd you know that?
Oh, great heavens!
Bro, who are you staring at like that?
Oh, my bad. Keisha, man, she's so cute.
Bro, you know Keisha only likes thugs, right?
Really?
Yeah.
Tomorrow's the talent show, right?
Yeah, why?
I have an idea.
The next day.
Little butt, big gut, that's my type. That's my type. That's my type. Tall with a hairy back, she look right. She look right. She look right. I'm a thug, but I sleep with a nightlight. That nightlight before I go night-night. Beef with your great-grandma on site. That's on site. That's on site.
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, son, you ready for school?
Yeah. Oh, shoot, my bad, my bad. I didn't see nothing.
Bro, hurry up.
Hey, loser, have you seen my charger?
Ooh.
Son, are you ready yet?
Mom, get out! I'm changing!
Be quiet! I'm your mother, you're my son.
You came out of me. There's nothing on you that I haven't seen before. So I'm gonna wait here, cause you're late to school.
Oh, great heavens!
Oh, hey, son.
Dad, I'm showering!
Yeah. I'm just looking for my jacket in the closet. Yo, bro, have you seen my headphones?
No, get out!
Hey, Mom is calling you. Why are you excited right now?
I'm not! Get out!
Let me help you with that.
Hey, you still showering? You're wasting all the hot water.
Mom, give me some privacy. Get out.
Okay, I don't care. You came out of my womb.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, where's my phone?
I don't know. Why you asking me?
Because I know you.
Mommy!
Not right now, sweetie. I'm talking to your big brother. Where's my phone?
I have mine. Why would I need yours?
I don't know. Maybe your school called and you're trying to hide it.
Mom, I was like 12 when I did that. I'm 17 now.
But Mommy!
What, sweetie? What do you want?
I took your phone.
Aw, sweetie. You should have just asked, okay?
Okay.
Don't you owe me a sorry or something?
Yeah, good night.
Oh, great heavens!
Mommy, look, I made all this money cutting grass this weekend.
Oh my gosh, that's really good.
Thanks.
Let me go ahead and hold on to it so you don't lose it.
But Mom, I'm a big kid now. I'm responsible.
Wait, are you saying you don't trust me?
No. Fine, here you go.
A couple days later.
Hey, Mom, can I get $20 out of my money?
Oh, baby, about that. I spent that already. I forgot to tell you.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, son.
Yes, Mom?
Do the dishes.
Okay, I'm so sorry, Mom. I'll do all the chores. It won't happen again.
Hey, son.
What's up, Mom?
Hurry up and do the dishes.
Oh, you want me to do the dishes?
No, the neighbor's dishes, you idiot.
Oh, so you want me to do the neighbor's dishes and then ours?
Hurry up or you're gonna get this whooping.
Oh, it was better when you didn't remember me.
You finna remember this belt. Hey, sweetie.
What?
Can you please do the dishes? Is everything okay? Why are you looking around like that?
I'm trying to find who the heck you're talking to.
Oh, great heavens!
Has anyone seen my laptop?
I have it, sweetie. I'm about to look up purses real quick.
Okay. No, I'm about to get a whooping.
Aw, thanks, sweetie.
Huh?
You were trying to get me popular gifts for my birthday? Thank you.
Hey class, I'm pregnant.
Yay, congratulations.
Hey class, I'm pregnant.
Oh, great heavens!
Mommy?
Yes? Hold on, shouldn't you be asleep?
Well, I actually need some tape and glue for my project.
Look at you, trying to start your project early. But I don't think we have tape or glue, so I'll get it after school tomorrow.
Well, the project is actually due tomorrow.
What? Oh, what am I going to do with you?
Sorry, Mommy.
It's okay, sweetie. I'll figure something out.
Thanks, Dad.
Don't talk to me, or you'll be thanking this hand.
Oh, great heavens!
I like you. I like you too. Will you be my girlfriend? Yes. Are you serious? This is the best day ever. She said yes.
Congrats, bro. Son, I've never been more proud.
Hey, wake up, dummy.
Oh, great heavens!
Son, the school called me and told me you had detention today. Why?
Just because I was giving my teacher, Mr. Forever, single advice.
About what?
I asked if he had a girlfriend, and he said no. So I told him there's three easy steps on how to get a girlfriend.
What did you say?
Step one, grab a pillow.
Okay.
Step two, grab a big blanket. Step three.
Don't tell me you're gonna say lotion or something.
No, keep dreaming.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey man, you want soap to wash you?
Yes, actually. I've been tired of washing myself with just water.
I got you. Hey, soap, get in here. He said he wants you to wash him.
Thanks, man. Wait.
Oh, great heavens!
Happy birthday, Mom.
Thanks, sweetie.
How old are you now? Like 40?
What? You think I look that old?
Well, how old is Dad?
Your dad's the old one. He's 45, and I'm 32.
Wait a second. If Dad's 45, and you're 32, and I'm 17, that means...
Oh, great heavens!
Happy birthday, son. I got you the new AirPod Pros.
Why would you give him that? You know he can't use them.
What's wrong with them? Those are the new AirPod Pros.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Katie, I love you. I love you, too. No way, really? Yeah, like a friend.
Dang, you just got friend-zoned.
Hey, since you're my friend, do you want to play a quick game with me? Sure. What comes after H? I? What's the opposite of hate? Love? And what's the opposite of me? Oh, I see where this is going. That's cute. Thanks. Now tell me what's the opposite of me. I just told you.
Oh, great heavens!
Dang, emotional damage!
Why do you want an abortion? It's so unsafe.
Because it's not my boyfriend's child.
Then lie that it's his.
What? I can do that?
Yeah. You know what? Call him.
Okay.
Hi, baby.
Hey, babe. I'm pregnant.
No way, really? We should get married.
Really? Okay.
You can come to my house tonight and I'll introduce you to my family.
He wants to get married. Congratulations.
Later that night.
Mom, meet my girlfriend.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Mommy. Look at my drawing. Do you like it?
Oh my gosh, sweetie. That is so cute. Me and Dad are very, very proud of you. Right, honey?
What? Oh, No, actually, it's not. It's really bad.
What?
Ouch. I was just being honest.
Apologize to him now.
It's okay, Mommy. Ask me who I drew.
Is that supposed to be me?
No, this is Tiffany from Dad's phone. Sorry, I was just being honest.
Great heavens!
Yo, you demolished him.
Hold up, bro. Let me go to game chat real quick. I'll be right back.
Dang, bro. You finna go in on him, huh?
You know I got to.
Don't make him cry too much.
Okay, hold up.
Yo, you are trash, kid. You're trash. Like, get off this game. Like, how'd you let me outbox you and no-scope you? Like, how are you playing? With your controller upside down? Trash.
Hey, good game, bro. Like, the way you were building and editing so fast was so awesome. Like, I hope one day I can be as good as you one day. You're literally the best player ever. Like, the building was incredible. I can tell you have a dad, because mine left to go get milk and never came back. But anyways, continue being great. Goodbye.
Baby, I think I'm pregnant.
I'm gonna have a little brother or sister?
Honey, are you for real?
Yeah.
Later that night.
What up, homie? Did you want to talk about something?
My wife's pregnant.
What? Wow, congrats.
I just don't understand. I can't remember us not using protection even once.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, here's another explanation. Once a man went to a forest and all he had was an umbrella. Then suddenly, a tiger approached him and he opened up the umbrella at the tiger. To his surprise, he heard a gunshot and found the tiger dead.
But that's impossible. Someone else must have shot the tiger.
Exactly.
Oh, great heavens!
Oh, crap.
Hey, what did you do?
It wasn't me, Mom, I swear.
Who was it then? Casper?
Yeah.
No, son, you should never lie. Lying is very bad.
Okay, sorry.
The next day.
Oh, it's Mom's phone. Hey, it's Dad. Hello?
Hey, son, can I talk to your mom real quick?
Yeah. Hey, Mommy. Daddy wants to talk to you.
Tell him I'm napping.
Okay. Dad, Mom is no, she's wrestling with Uncle Fred in your room.
What?
Why'd you tell him that?
Because lying is very bad, Mommy.
Oh, great heavens!
What do you want?
Mom told me to tell you to wash the dishes.
What? I washed them yesterday. Mom, do I really have to wash the dishes?
No, I told your little brother to do it.
Are you serious? Why'd you lie?
I just wanted to see if I can get you to do it.
Oh, I swear the things you do annoy me.
Like what?
You always leave my door open. You always take my stuff or eat my food. And you always snitch and blame me for everything.
I didn't snitch about you sneaking out last night.
You did what now?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, put your hands up where I can see them.
Yeah, it's in the kitchen.
I'll be right back.
Honey, I think he likes you. So when he comes back, do whatever it takes to save us, okay?
Actually, he said he loves men and asked if we had any cucumbers.
What?
Whatever he wants, just do it to save us, okay?
Oh, great heavens!
Take that! Take that!
Hot, you missed. Take that.
Bro, you can't touch me either.
Bro, what are you doing with your laptop on the beach?
Yeah, you're so stupid.
Wait, what's that?
Oh, great heavens!
Oh, I need to use the bathroom, but the men's is full.
Hey, the woman's bathroom is empty. I can let you in there under one condition.
Yes, please, anything.
Do not press any of the buttons in there.
Okay, don't press any buttons. Got it, thank you.
Let's see what this button does.
Beep.
Whoa. Let's see what this one does.
Beep.
Oh, okay. What about the last one?
Beep. Where am I? And what happened?
You're in the hospital and you were in the girl's bathroom and pressed the auto tampon remover button.
Oh, great heavens!
Ugh, Grandpa is taking forever. I wonder what's in here. Ooh, what's this? Candy? It tastes weird. It must be old candy.
20 minutes later.
Hey, grandson, hopefully I wasn't gone for too long. What are you doing, grandson?
Grandpa, where the heck did you get that nasty little candy from? Stay ill.
Candy? I don't have any.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, big bro, Grandma gave me some money. Do you think this is enough for a chocolate bar?
No way, what a coincidence. I have a chocolate bar. Do you want to trade it?
I don't know.
What about 3 chocolate bars? What do you think?
3? Now we're talking. A little bit more.
3 chocolate bars, and I'll send you $10 on Cash App.
Deal.
Okay, boom. I just sent it.
I don't accept refunds, okay?
Okay, whatever. Dummy.
A couple minutes later.
Yeah, so you can pick the most expensive dinner. I'll pay.
Really? Hey, son, did you take out the trash yet?
Yeah.
I can't believe your brother found a fake $100 bill at school.
What?
Ew, you're broke? Bye.
Oh, great heavens!
Whoa, I got lunch money for days.
The next day.
Hey, son, give me your report card.
I didn't get it yet. That's next week.
Your teacher emailed me.
Here.
Oh, great heavens!
Excuse me.
Hi.
Would you rather take this $5 bill or double it and give it to the next person?
I'll take it.
No, you can't do that.
You literally just asked me if I wanted to keep $5.
Yeah, but you're not supposed to keep it.
Then why would you ask me?
Stop recording. Look, kid, you're supposed to double it and give it to the next person because you're a good person.
So to be a good person, I'm supposed to give away free money?
Yes, someone might need it more.
But what if you give the money to someone who isn't a good person or is rich?
It doesn't matter. That's how the game works.
I don't want to play. I want the money.
Let's try this one more time. Would you rather take this $5 bill or double it and give it to the next person?
If I double it, can I be the next person?
Oh, great heavens!
Have a good vacation, honey.
Thanks, love. Don't forget to take care of Grandma and the cat.
Don't worry, I'll take care of everything.
A few days later.
Hi, honey. How's everything going?
Honey, the cat died.
What? Why couldn't you have broken the news slowly?
What?
You could have said the cat was playing on the roof the first day, broke its leg, then the next day the poor thing died.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Anyways, how's Grandma?
She's playing on the roof.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Dad. I was just wondering if you want to play catch with the... Hey, Dad. Do you want to toss the football with me? I got this.
Sorry, kiddo. I'm just really busy right now. I'd love to, but I'm just really busy.
Oh, great heavens!
I gotta call you failing math.
No.
I don't want to hear it. You got double the chores this month. I gotta call you failing math.
I have a 98 in math.
Oh, you want to talk back to me? What happened to the other 2%? I gotta call your failing math.
Yeah, the teacher's being dumb.
I'm sorry to hear that, son. Here, go buy you some ice cream.
Mom, I'm hungry. Can we order pizza?
No, we have food in the fridge.
No, we don't. We only have a box of cereal.
That's fine. Your dad should be back with the milk.
No, he's not.
Hey, Mom. Ow, what was that for?
No reason. What's up?
I was gonna ask if we can get pizza.
No.
But there's a deal. Buy one, get one free.
Okay, fine.
Mommy, I'm hungry. Get me pizza.
Yes, pepperoni and add extra cheese, please.
Hey, let's go!
Dad, Chris dropped his glass and broke it.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, you want something to eat?
Yeah, sure.
Mom, Chris wants something to eat.
Oh, great heavens!
I told you to clean your room before your friend came over.
I'm sorry, Mommy.
Did you do it?
No, I didn't.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, I'm home.
Ooh, I shouldn't have ate those beans.
Hey, honey, I have a surprise for dinner tonight. Put this blindfold on.
Okay, sure. What are we eating?
That's a surprise.
Fine.
Now have a seat.
Okay.
Hold on, honey. Don't peek.
I won't. Oh, my stomach. Oh, ooh, that one stinks. I shouldn't have ate those beans. Oh.
Okay, baby, I'm back. Did you peek?
I didn't peek.
Okay, you can look now.
Happy birthday!
Oh, great heavens!
Dad, please, I won't do it again! Man, it's so hot.
Bro, quit complaining.
Yeah, let's get this dub.
Oh, I can't play with this heat.
Is your AC not working?
I don't know. I'm gonna go mess with the thermostat.
The thermostat?
Bro, trust me, don't do it.
At this point, I don't care.
No. Can we get a rip in the chat?
Beep, beep, beep. That should be good.
Hey, son. You know what happens when you mess with the AC.
No, it should be mine because I've never done extra credit to pass. No, it should be mine because I've never skipped school to play video games.
What are y'all arguing about?
We found this $20 bill and decided to give it to whoever could tell the biggest lie.
Y'all should be ashamed of yourselves. When I was your age, I didn't even know what a lie was.
Oh, fine. You win. Look at Mr. Garcia. I bet he gets no girls. He's coming. Pretend like you're working.
Why were you guys laughing?
Oh, Mark told me a funny joke.
Oh, yeah? What was the joke?
What always begins with a W and ends with a T?
What? Hey! That was a good one. I'll let you guys continue what y'all were doing.
That was a close one. How'd you come up with that joke?
My dad.
And in my 20 years of teaching, I've never seen this many students fail.
Dang, I got a 42. My dad's gonna beat me.
42? Well, I got a 29.
Damn, what's wrong with her?
She probably failed like the rest of us.
No way. Hey, yo, what grade did you get?
A 90?
Bruh.
Every time you lie, this lie detector is going to make a beep sound. So did you sneak out the house last night?
No, I was asleep.
Beep.
I meant to say I went to the park with my friends.
Beep.
All right. I really went to Michaela's house to Netflix and chill.
Come on, son. When I was your age, I was a good kid. I would never do any of that.
Beep.
He really is your son, huh?
Beep.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Dad, you have to say addicted after everything I say.
I don't want to do this.
Come on, Dad, please.
Okay, fine.
If you sleep too much, you get...
addicted.
If you eat too much food, you get...
addicted.
If you play too many games, you get...
addicted.
So what slapped you in the face last night?
Addicted.
Dad, what slapped you in the face last night?
Addicted. You're telling me to say addicted.
Shake my head. Dad, what slapped you in the face last night?
Addicted.
Son, remember to never take off those headphones.
Okay, Dad, I won't.
Hey, loser. You look so ugly wearing those headphones.
Hey, leave them alone. Don't listen to them. They're idiots. Thank you. Don't worry, I got you. But why do you wear those all the time? Well, my dad told me to never take them off. Oh, okay.
Hey, class, we're taking a pop quiz. Hey, no cheating. Take those headphones off.
He can't hear you.
Okay, I'll do it myself.
Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out.
Wake up, filthy.
Oh, great heavens!
It's time to get up. It's 3 a.m. Time for Fortnite.
Dad, I have school in a couple of hours.
Just call in sick. We have games to win.
I have a big test tomorrow.
What subject?
Math.
When you go to McDonald's, do you ask what the square root of a quarter pounder is?
No.
Exactly. Turn on your controller. Let's get it.
Okay.
If you press that red button, you will receive $1,000,000, but someone that you know will die.
If I press it more than once, do I get more money?
Well, yeah, but more people will...
Oh, great heavens!
I'm the real Gabe! No, I'm the real Gabe! Who do we shoot?
There's only one way to tell. What is 7 times 4?
28!
Wrong answer.
What? 7 times 4 is 28.
Yeah, but Gabe does a little finger thing.
48 plus 10, 20, 24, 28.
28! Ooh. Hey, is it cool if I hang out with you guys?
I don't know. Hey, he wants to hang out with us. If you can make us laugh, then yes.
Hey, Dad, if you answer this question correctly, I'll tell you a secret. And if you answer it wrong, I can go to my friend's house.
Okay, sure.
How many seconds are in a year?
What? 3,000?
Wrong. Yay! Hey, Mom, if you can answer this question correctly, I'll tell you a secret. And if you answer it wrong, you have to buy me ice cream.
Okay.
How many seconds are in a year?
She's gonna get it wrong. 12.
Oh man, you got it right.
What's the secret?
You know Ms. Johnson, my teacher?
Yeah.
When you were out of town, she snuck in your room.
Oh, great heavens!
So does anyone have any questions? No one has any questions? Are you sure? Yes, do you have a question?
Nah, I'm just holding my hand up waiting for someone to give me a high five.
Oh, you think you're smart, huh?
No smarter than anyone else in the room, but I do have a question.
I swear, it better not be anything dumb.
Would I get in trouble for something I didn't do?
That you didn't do? No.
Cool, because I didn't do my homework.
Oh, great heavens!
Excuse me, are you talking in class?
Don't ask questions you know the answer to.
Don't talk to me in that tone.
Questions you know the answers to?
Would you like to leave the class?
Yeah, I would actually. You're a boring teacher.
Have some respect. This is a school.
Whoa, no way. I didn't know that. Thanks for teaching me that.
Get out and find some manners.
I'll also find some Listerine for that nasty breath of yours, because it stinks.
Oh, now you're in big trouble.
Yeah, just like your marriage.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey,
Hey, why are you talking in the middle of my class?
Why are you teaching in the middle of my conversation?
Because this is algebra. You're supposed to be looking for the X.
I don't want to find my X. She cheated on me.
Is this a joke? Because I'm not laughing.
Come on, you know you want to smile. Actually, never mind. It's better to keep those coffee-stained teeth hidden.
I'll see you after school.
No, you won't. That's the bell. I'm leaving.
The bell doesn't dismiss you. I do.
Oh, like your wife dismissed you when she found out about you and the teacher's pet?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Mr. Banks, is it okay if I go to the bathroom?
Not right now. Don't you think you should have went during lunch?
Well, yeah, I would have gone during lunch if I needed to, dummy.
Okay, class, can you please raise your hand if you know the answer to the question on the board? Mark, what about you?
Oh, sorry, I don't know.
And why is that?
Why don't I know the answer? I don't know, I just don't. Oh, and you did say to raise your hand if you know the answer. I kept my hand down.
Okay, so?
So you need to go get your eyes checked, you old fart.
Oh, great heavens!
Shouldn't you be in your math class right now?
Shouldn't you be married right now?
What did you say?
I'm not repeating myself.
You know you're talking to the principal.
Am I really? Thanks for the information.
It's time to behave and focus on what's important.
Yeah, like you should put Listerine down for your Christmas list because your breath is killing me.
I'd like to see you after school.
I'm busy later, seeing your mom.
Just like that, you're expelled. I don't ever want to see you again.
Looks like I'm in the same boat as your kids then. Bye.
Oh, great heavens!
Is my teaching bothering you?
Yes, it is.
Sit over there, please.
I talk to everyone. That's not gonna make a difference.
Would you like detention?
Yes, thanks for offering me detention. Is it my birthday or something? Best day ever.
Hey, have some respect. I'm a teacher.
Whoa, that's a cool fact. I didn't know. Oh, that's the bell. Bye.
No, where do you think you're going?
Where do you think your kids went? Oh yeah, your wife took them when she left you.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, wake up. School isn't for sleeping.
It is when you're teaching. You're boring.
Did you do your homework?
No.
Why not?
Because if school ain't the place for sleeping, then home ain't the place for studying.
Well, I'm gonna have to give you an F.
I don't care. I'm already failing. Shut your F up your...
Enough. You really have an attitude problem. You really need to see someone about it.
I saw your mom about it already. She said it's fine.
Oh, great heavens!
Emotional damage!
I'll wait.
Good. I'll let you know when I finish my conversation. As I was saying.
No. This is a classroom.
No way. I thought it was hell.
Which means I don't want any talking. Hit the books.
I just knocked out the math book. You want me to knock out the science and English as well?
So you think this is funny?
Yeah.
If you fail these tests, it'll affect your life.
You're right, because when I go to McDonald's, I'm gonna need to know the square root of a Big Mac, huh?
If your parents were in the classroom, would they be happy the way you're acting?
And if your parents were to divorce, would they still be brother and sister?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, why do you have your phone out while taking a test?
I'm Googling the answers.
Give me your phone now.
Nah, I'm good.
I'm not gonna ask again.
Thank God, I was getting tired of you asking. Now leave me alone, I'm trying to cheat.
Leave this class and don't come back.
Yay, I get to go home already?
Oh, and I'm calling your mother later.
Oh, sorry, you're not her type.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, do you want to share that note to the rest of the class?
Yeah, it says Mr. Banks is an idiot.
Excuse me?
You heard me. Now, do you want me to keep reading, or are you going to interrupt me again?
Go ahead. It's your time you're wasting, not mine.
Do you live in a different time zone or something?
Last warning.
Oh, no, my last warning. How scary.
Your attitude is horrible. Where were you born? In a farm?
And where were you born? Probably on a highway, because that's where most accidents happen.
Oh, great heavens!
Hello, why are you eating in my class?
Because I'm hungry.
Give me the chips.
You can have a chip if you say please.
I said, give me the chips.
Why are you desperate for a chip? Your wife forgot to pack chips in your lunchbox?
Okay, would you like detention?
Yeah, that would make my day, to be in a room with the best teacher ever.
This attitude will not get you anywhere in life.
Well, got me your mom, so it can't be that bad.
Oh, great heavens!
Where's your homework?
Someplace where your kids are, non-existent. I left it at home.
Would you like to share that with the class?
I just said I left it at home.
What good is it at home?
Because it's homework, dummy. Sorry, Ms. Johnson.
See me after school.
For what?
You know why.
Oh, I have to make an excuse to get out of this. I have to go to the hospital after school.
Where is your note from your parents?
If I go to the bathroom, I can write a fake note. Can I go?
No, you cannot go to the bathroom.
What the?
If you don't do your homework, you will fail.
Well, at least I never failed my marriage.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, is there something more important than my teaching right now?
Yes, way more important than your trash teaching. Sorry, sir. As soon as I hear that bell, I'm out of here.
The bell doesn't dismiss you. I do.
I swear, teachers are all robots.
And some of you students need to learn more about respect.
I didn't say anything.
Pay attention on what you're supposed to be doing, please.
Biology is not even important. I'm not gonna need that in the future.
Biology is super important. You need to learn about the reproductive system.
Well, you need to study more because you look like you've never been with a woman before.
Why won't you ask your mom? I'm sure she'll tell you different, son.
Oh, great heavens!
What the? Why am I here?
Welcome.
I'm not supposed to be here.
Be quiet. That's what they all say.
Yeah, because it was a mistake. Please send me to heaven.
Tell me how you died.
Well, the last thing I remember was I was with my kids.
Okay.
And this huge mouse starts running up to them.
Mm-hmm.
I know my vision is horrible, but I know this mouse was huge. So I beat the crap out of this mouse to protect my kids, but I ended up killing it. And my kids were screaming and crying. Even people around us were crying.
But you had to protect your kids. This must be a mistake.
Exactly.
Where were you?
Disneyland.
Hello. Where's my table? Hurry up.
What's the name on your reservation?
I don't need a reservation. I know the owner.
I'm sorry, ma'am, but we can't seat you unless you have a reservation.
Are you serious? You're such a useless waiter. Just let me in.
I'm sorry to tell you, but unfortunately, you have to wait 2 hours or make a reservation for next time.
You're gonna regret this. I'm gonna show you that I know the owner.
Hello?
Hey, sweetie. I need you to call the owner right now.
Okay.
Hello?
Oh, great heavens!
Bro, don't you think recess should be longer?
Hey, kiddo.
Who are you?
Your dad told me to pick you up.
My dad's dead.
It was at this moment that he knew.
Don't worry, I got this.
Oh, great heavens!
Hello? I have your son.
Mommy, look!
Trust me, you know if you had my kid.
Then who just told me they wanted a grilled cheese sandwich and made me cut the crust off?
Oh, yeah, you have my husband.
I want 10 more sandwiches, please.
Yeah, you can keep them for a couple of days, because I need a break.
Please come get them.
Sorry, service is going now.
Hello? Hello?
No, don't go.
Hello, 10 more sandwiches.
Oh, great heavens.
All right, first question. Are you the killer?
No.
Really?
Yes.
Killer say what?
What?
Got him, we got him.
Guilty.
Oh, great heavens.
Hey, you okay?
Yeah, I guess. I just got accepted in my dream university.
Isn't that great news?
Yeah.
Well, you don't seem to be in a mood to celebrate.
Well, usually I go to my mom with good news like this, but she passed away last week.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
It's okay.
So tell me about the university you got in. Maybe I can pretend to be your mom for a minute.
You'd do that?
Of course.
Well, I got a letter from...
Oh, great heavens!
My bad.
Hey, Mom, I'm hungry. When did y'all decide to eat without me?
My bad, honey. We didn't know you were home.
Y'all didn't bother to call if I was here or not?
Well, we thought you probably already ate.
Eat what? There's nothing here.
To be completely honest, I forgot all about you.
Oh, great heavens!
And where were you all night?
Oh, I was at the beach with Kaylee.
Well, it doesn't look like you're wet, so what was y'all doing?
But I bet she is, though.
Oh, great heavens!
What did he say?
Get him, get him, get him, he's one shot.
Yo, bro, can I play?
Come on, he's right there.
Bro, can I play?
What do you want? And no, you can't play.
That's not fair, you've been playing all day.
Sucks to suck.
No, it's my turn.
Get out of here. No, don't cry, don't cry. Hey! Dad's coming.
I get what I want.
What the hell's going on in here?
Brother hit me.
He's lying.
He doesn't want me to play.
Boy, you better let him play and you're grounded.
What?
Ew, why is the toilet flooded?
Mom, brother plugged the toilet.
No big deal, just go plunge it.
It was like this before I came in.
Just do it, you were already in the bathroom.
Oh, fine.
As you should.
Okay, I fixed it. From now on, if nobody owns up to it, you're plunging the toilet.
Why me?
Because you're the oldest.
That sucks.
Later that night.
What's that sound?
Mom, there's someone using the bathroom.
I'll go check it out.
Who's in here?
It's just me, Mommy.
Why does it smell? And why is the toilet flooded again?
It must have been a ghost.
Ghost this belt.
Oh, great heavens!
Hello.
Hello. This is your son's kidnapper.
My son?
One, two.
No, all my sons are here.
No, you're missing one.
I am?
Yes. Look. I just sent you a picture.
Oh, I forgot all about him.
Yeah, back to what I was saying. If you don't give me $100,000 by tomorrow, your son will die. What the?
I told you.
Oh, great heavens!
What are you doing? Can't you see? I'm cleaning.
Just wait for Dad to do it.
Are you serious? Dad is sick in bed right now. Just make the little one do it, since he's an idiot.
No, I'm not.
But why are you doing so much? So when Dad wakes up, he can be proud of me for once. Oh, look, it's Dad. Dad, look, I cleaned the house. Are you proud of me? You missed a spot, and why are you calling me Dad? Who are you?
Oh, great heavens!
Who's gonna do the chores?
Aha! Hey, I need you to clean the house. But I'm doing my homework. I don't care.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, sweetie. Do you want to hear a funny joke?
Not really.
Okay, have you heard the urban legend about what happens when you scream mom 3 times in the shower?
What?
A nice lady appears with a towel you forgot. You get it? Because you always forget your towel? Come on, that was a good joke.
No, it wasn't. You can't make jokes.
Well, guess what?
What?
I made you.
Oh, great heavens!
Who broke the laptop? I'm gonna count to 3.
You should tell him.
1, 2.
Dad?
I did it.
I can't watch.
Don't touch my grandkids!
Oh, great heavens!
Babe, do you want to go to the gym with me?
Why, do you think I'm fat?
No, I didn't mean that. Never mind, you don't have to go.
Why, do you think I'm lazy?
No, it's okay, just calm down.
Why, do you think I'm crazy?
No, that's not what I meant to say.
Oh, so now I'm a liar.
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, sweetie, you still down to go to the Halloween party?
No, I have work in the morning, but you can take my dad.
Yeah, let me go. We'll have a fun time. How do y'all say it nowadays? Yes, Cap?
No, Cap?
Yeah, that.
Okay, I'll be Spider-Man, you'll be Batman.
Okay.
Bye, honey.
A few moments later.
What if he cheats on me? I'm gonna go spy on them for a little bit.
Goes to the party.
Hey, wanna go to a private room?
They do the no-no.
That was fun. I knew he was gonna cheat on me.
Later that night.
Hey, baby, I'm back from the party.
Did he do anything crazy?
Nah, I was just chilling, trying to watch over your dad.
Don't lie to me, are you sure?
Oh, well, before we got there, your dad loved Spider-Man, so we swapped costumes.
Ugh, this is way too much math to copy. What the? This kid doesn't even have a notebook out.
Hey, excuse me, you should be writing notes. Why don't you have anything out? Hello? I said take your notes out now.
Oh no, oh no, we're all gonna die.
Thank you.
Oh, I'm so dumb. He just took out his notebook. Hold on, what the? Why is he writing so fast?
Hello? Writing my full name is not notes. This is math. So you're a dummy and a loser that watches anime.
Oh, great heavens!
Read people's minds. Let's see what my sister's thinking.
You thought I was doing you?
Okay, never mind. Let's see what my dad's thinking.
What did the egg say to the house party? I'm lit.
He really thinks he's funny, but he's not. Let's see what my mom is thinking.
Sleeping with a neighbor 11 years ago was the best mistake I've ever did. Okay, how am I gonna tell my husband?
Hold up, I'm 11.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey girl, miss you. Are you in an Uber right now? You have your gun on you, right? Cause I remember that one time when you shot that hobo to death outside of Walmart. That was so cute.
Oh yeah, I remember.
Yeah, you remember that? Didn't you light his corpse on fire so that the cops never found his body?
Don't forget about the organs.
Oh, wait, you ate his organs, right? Yeah, I remember now.
We're almost at your destination.
Anyways, I just miss you a lot. Let's hang soon. Okay, bye.
Hey, Dad.
What's up?
You might get a call from school soon.
Why? What did you do?
Well, I was standing in line to get my food in the cafeteria, and I see a big bowl of apples.
Okay.
And there's a note in front of the apples that said, "Only take one. God is watching." So I go farther down the line and see a big bowl of cookies, and I decided to write my own note.
Oh, no.
And it said, "Take all you want. God is watching the apples."
Oh, great heavens!
One year without me or one year without video games?
I'm sorry, but you gotta go. I'll see you in one year.
You told her straight like that?
Straight like that.
Well, 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 look who it is.
Excuse me, I'm trying to get to class.
Oh, my bad. Why are your books on the floor?
What do you mean?
Those books, nerd.
10 years later. I am
not. Yo, man, I'm a big fan of your movies. Can I have your autograph?
Nah, I'm good.
But why?
You don't remember me, do you?
Remember you?
Yeah, I'm Mr. Nerd.
Oh, great heavens!
You ready to get your body fixed up?
Yes, my body's been so sore and just been killing me.
Well, you came to the right person. Can I have you lay down?
Yeah, of course. How long have you been doing this?
Well, actually, this is my first day.
Oh, really?
Yeah, but don't worry, I've been doing a lot of practice.
Okay, cool.
Now, I'ma just have you take a deep breath for me. Okay, how'd that feel? Hello? Sir?
Oh, great heavens!
Sir?
Hubby, I'm tired.
Oh, you tired? Wanna take a nap on my chest?
Yes, please.
Here, you can use my chest as a pillow to rest your cute face.
You are so sweet, cotton swab.
You are sweeter, sugar booger.
Can you give me head rubs?
Here you go.
Can you tell me you love me to make me feel better?
I love you, hubbly bubbly.
I love you more.
No, I love you more.
Mwah! Hubby, I'm hungry.
Are you hungry? I could feed you some nice Skittles and some cake. Would that make you feel better?
That would make my stomach feel like a unicorn dancing on a rainbow with sparkles for eyes.
When I feed you this, you can't eat no more. Your stomach's going to hurt really bad. I'll give you tummy rubs.
Thank you, baby.
No problem, Sprinkle Tinkle.
Oh, great heavens!
Mark!
Yeah? Yeah?
Oh, great heavens!
Oh, so you've been on your phone the whole time, huh?
What? No!
Give it to me.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, make sure you do those dishes.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Mom, where are you?
Oh, hey, sweetie. I'm just sitting here at home.
Oh, you're at home? What are you doing there?
Oh, I just been watching TV for the last 2 hours. Now I'm getting ready to cook dinner. What are you doing?
Oh, what have I been doing? Well, I've been at school for 3 hours waiting for you to come pick me up.
Oh, great heavens!
What's the matter, sweetie?
Sister is being so annoying.
What happened this time?
She always thinks she's in charge.
Well, she is much older than you.
I wish we had kids between us. It's hard with her being 13 years older than me.
I know.
Whatever.
Wait.
Yeah, Mom?
There's something I have to tell you.
What?
I'm not your mom.
I knew I was adopted.
No, you're not adopted.
What?
I'm your grandma.
Wait, then that means my sister is my...
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Dad.
What?
Say I'm a man after everything I say.
Why?
Just do it.
Fine.
You broke up with Mom.
I'm a man.
You decided to get drunk.
I'm a man.
You went to a bar.
I'm a man.
You found a hot girl there.
I'm a man.
You invited her back to your house and she said yes.
I'm a man.
You both went upstairs.
I'm a man.
You slept together.
I'm a man.
You woke up in the morning.
I'm a man.
You realize she's still there.
I'm a man.
She turns around and say...
I'm a man.
Oh, great heavens!
Oh, Uncle Frank, can I use your laptop?
Don't you have one?
Yeah, Bud's dead.
Yeah, sure. Here you go.
What's your password?
It's my son's name.
I'm gonna put my name as a joke. password correct.
Here, let me put the password for you.
I already unlocked it.
What?
Mom, is Uncle Fred my dad?
Oh, great heavens!
I don't trust any of your friends.
What's wrong with my friends? Why don't you trust them?
I'll show you. Let's call Chris.
What's the point of this?
You'll see.
Hello.
Hey, is Jay with you?
Yeah, why?
He's not answering his phone. Can I talk to him?
No, he's helping my dad fix something right now.
Alright, well thank you.
Is that all you needed?
Yeah.
Alright, have a good day.
You too. Bye, Chris. Point proven.
Oh, great heavens!
I want that TV.
Sorry, we don't sell to blondes.
I want that TV, please.
No, we don't sell to blondes.
Can I please get that TV?
No, we don't sell to blondes.
Are you serious? How do you know I was blonde?
Because that's a microwave.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Mark, what's your computer password?
It's Mark1234.
Thanks.
Hold on, since you know my password now, what's yours?
Yeah. It's Naruto, Tanjiro, Luffy, Goku, Zoro, Sasuke, Vegeta, Pikachu.
Why is it so long?
Because it said it had to be at least 8 characters.
Oh, great heavens!
A father was listening to his daughter pray. God bless mommy, God bless daddy, God bless grandma. Goodbye, grandpa. Honey, why did you say goodbye, grandpa? I don't know, daddy. It just felt right. The next day, her grandpa dies, and the father just thought it was a strange coincidence. A week later, the dad was listening to his daughter pray again. God bless mommy, God bless daddy, goodbye grandma. The next day the grandma died. The father started thinking, wow, my daughter must be very special. A week later he was listening to his daughter pray again. God bless mommy, goodbye daddy. He started freaking out and couldn't sleep all night. He left early and went to his office. He was nervous all day and kept watching the clock. He felt safe in his office and figured if he could make it to midnight, he would be okay. Once it hit midnight, he went home. When he went home, his wife said, I've never seen you work so late. What's the matter? I had the worst day of my life. Yeah, well, my day was worse. The mailman dropped dead on our porch.
Oh, great heavens!
Hello?
Hey, honey, it's me. Are you at the golf course?
Yeah, why?
I'm at the mall, and I love this Gucci dress. It's $10,000. Can I get it?
Sure, if you really love it.
Thank you. And I also stopped by the Tesla dealership, and I see one I really, really liked.
How much is it?
$120,000.
Okay, but for that, make sure it comes with all the cool options.
Great. Oh, and one more thing. The house that I wanted last month is back in the market for $850,000.
Well, then let's buy it and offer $950,000 so we'll know we'll actually get it first.
Wow, you're the best, honey. I'm gonna go do that right now. Love you.
Of course, you're worth it. Does anyone know whose phone this belongs to?
Oh, great heavens!
This hotel sucks.
What's wrong?
I got no sleep. Every 15 minutes, this loud banging noise woke me up.
Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry.
A few moments later.
How was your guys' stay?
It was horrible. The guy in the room beside us was snoring so loud that we had to bang on the wall every 15 minutes to wake him up.
Oh, great heavens!
He left. Look, I'm dead.
Both of you, principal's office now!
Oh, great heavens!
Hey class, we'll be watching a movie today.
Hey, let's go!
Actually, I can't get it to work, so never mind.
What? No!
Yes? Can I try something? Sure, go ahead. Done, it works.
Yes!
Now your homework will be writing an essay about the movie.
Oh, great heavens!
Would you rather have $30 million or 30 million loyal friends?
Easy, 30 million loyal friends.
Really? Why?
Because I could just ask them all to give me $1 each, and since they're loyal, they'll give it to me.
Oh, okay, I never thought about that.
And then I can run for president, and boom, I already have 30 million votes.
Dang, that's smart.
And then I could start a business, like an ice cream shop. And I already had 30 million loyal customers.
Dang, you really thought this through, huh?
I'm not finished. And then I could charge them $3 a scoop and tell all of them to buy one scoop a day. So that's $90 million a day.
Hey, son, can I see your phone for a minute?
Wait, Dad, let me turn it on. Let me delete my girlfriend's messages. Delete photos from girlfriend. Delete photos from Uncle Fred. Oh, can't forget the Google history. Here you go, Dad.
Thanks, I just wanted to check the time.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, son, do you know what IDK and IDC mean?
I don't know, and I don't care.
What did you just say?
I don't know, and I don't care. Anyways, what's for dinner?
I don't know, and I don't care.
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, what up, bro?
How do you have so much energy? It's 7:15 a.m.
I don't know.
What do you think we're doing in class today?
Ms. Johnson said it was a surprise.
Really?
Hey, class, today we'll be watching a movie.
Hey!
Playing on computers.
Yes.
Oh, and a pizza party.
Best day ever.
Hey, your dad's here to pick you up early.
Hey, son.
Oh, great heavens!
23 times 3 equals... Is the answer A or B?
A! B.
How can you get the answer wrong? He's right. The answer is B.
Stop, we're in the library.
Shut up, loser.
I'm sorry. Y'all be quieter.
Oh, great heavens!
I have no words right now. How you have no words, but you just spoke?
Get out!
No. You know, in my 20 years of teaching, I have never seen test grades this bad. Excuse me? You didn't even teach a lesson. You just gave us the test. We didn't even learn nothing.
No.
Look, I've been doing this for a long time, so I know it's not me.
Oh.
So if we all failed the test, what you mean it's not you? It's obviously you. Look, I did my job, man. I'm the one getting paid. I'm not in school.
Nah, shit don't give a damn.
Is that a cell phone? This is not the time for cell phones. You failed a test. Put the phone away.
Oh.
Dog, I was just checking the time.
Nah, Jid in his feelings. He ain't even teach us nothing. That's crazy.
Oh, no. Excuse me? Can I sit somewhere else? I don't want to be next to a child for hours.
Excuse me, miss. Don't worry. My son won't cause you any trouble.
I don't care. Hello?
Ma'am, the plane is full. Can you please take a seat?
Fine.
Son, remember what I told you not to do in public?
Yeah?
You can do it just this once.
Okay.
Oh, great heavens!
What did you do on your test, son?
I think I did really good.
Really?
Yeah, I got an F for fantastic.
Hey, my son got an F for fantastic.
Hold up, you got an F?
Yeah.
What's going on here?
Your son just lied to me and failed his test.
Son, it's not good to lie, but I'm not mad at you for failing the test.
Really?
Not mad.
I got it from here.
Oh, you finna tear him up, huh?
Son, you got your intelligence from your dad.
Yeah, you got it from me. Hold up, say what?
All right, class, at this time, I'll be passing out the test. This test is worth 100% of your grade, so please take your time. Go ahead and begin. Hey, I'm finished.
No.
Hey, that was a good one, man, but please keep it down. Take your time, all right? Dog, I finished the test.
What?
I just passed it out. How you finished already? Stayed up all night studying. Can you go ahead and grade it for me? You sure you don't want to, like, double check it or anything?
Nah, bro, I'm good.
Oh. All right. Wait, you sure you don't want to, like, check over your answers or anything?
No, bro, I finished. Can you grade it for me?
Okay.
Wait, you sure you don't want to, like, look over? Bro, I finished the test. Can you grade it for me?
Dude, why are you yelling at me? I'm just trying to help you, all right? But okay.
Wait, you sure you don't want to?
Bro, I'm finished. Grade my test.
Nah, Jit had enough. He better pass that test. That's crazy.
Hey, you wanna come over since we have that group project together?
Sure!
Yes, let's go!
Later that night.
Ready to start with the project? Wow, she's so hot. Hello?
Oh, yeah.
Nobody move or else she dies.
I have a confession.
What is it?
I really like you and I'd take a bullet for you.
Aw, bestie!
Look, I'm moving.
Oh, great heavens!
Wake up, this is a kidnapping.
Oh yay, where are we going?
Well, first you're gonna get in my van, and then...
Go to McDonald's? Oh boy, I've never been there before.
No, we're not... Wait, you've never been to McDonald's?
No, I haven't even been outside. What's it like out there?
So you've been in this room your whole life?
Uh-huh.
Are you, like, already kidnapped?
Uh-huh, so are we gonna go to McDonald's?
Yeah, sure.
Talk to me, dog. How bad is it?
Wow, I don't know how to say this.
What do you mean?
You have 6 months to live.
What? No, there has to be something I can do.
Well, there is one thing, but it's not exactly medical advice.
Tell me, I'm desperate.
Step one, get a girlfriend.
Okay.
Step 2, ask her where she wants to eat.
Huh?
Step 3, listen to all of her complaints.
Wait, what?
And last but not least, step 4, go shopping with her.
How is that supposed to make me live longer?
It won't, but it will be the longest 6 months of your life.
Oh, great heavens!
Mom, can I go out with my friends?
Go ask your dad.
Oh, okay. Dad, can I go out with my friends?
Ask your mom.
Oh, she said I can.
If she said yes, then go ahead.
Yay, thanks, Dad. Mom, Dad said yes.
Okay, if he said yes, then go ahead. Be careful.
Okay, I will.
A couple minutes later.
Honey, I was hoping you were gonna say no because he has a test tomorrow.
But he said that you said yes.
No, he told me you said yes.
Ooh.
He's gonna
get it.
Hey, Mom, I'm home.
Hey, sweetie, how was school?
Good.
Oh, really? How's your math class going?
I think I got an A right now.
Well, your teacher called saying that you're failing. So why'd you lie?
I'm sorry, Mommy.
Say sorry to this belt.
Oh, that didn't hurt.
Oh, really?
Who are you calling?
Hey, son.
Oh, great heavens!
Dad?
What?
There's a spider on the floor.
Oh, where?
Right there. Can you kill it?
Nah, you're the one that saw it first.
But aren't you the man of the house?
Since when?
Oh, great heavens!
Ew, who farted? It smells like fish and rotten egg, like Mom's toy under her bed.
My what?
It does smell like that.
Yeah, for real.
How would you know?
Smells so good.
Okay, everyone, take a seat. What are you doing?
Taking a seat.
No, I mean sit down. Are you serious?
Oh, my bad.
I really don't have the time.
Oh, it's about to be 2 o'clock.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Mom, I'm home.
Hey, sweetie.
I'm really tired. I'm gonna go take a 30-minute nap.
It's because you stay up playing that game. You need to start going to bed earlier.
Yeah, whatever. What time is it? I didn't do my homework. Good morning, Mom. Don't be mad, but I didn't finish my homework last night.
What? Do you even know what time it is? Now sit down. Dinner is almost ready.
Woo! Dang it, is this a virus? Hey, bro, I'm having trouble with my laptop. Can you come help?
Yeah, I'll come over.
Thank you.
Hey, man, so what's the problem?
I think I have a virus or something. I don't know. Can you check?
Oh, I see.
You see my browser history?
No, I mean the problem. And there you go. Done. It's fixed.
Dang, that was quick. What was the problem?
Oh, it was a ID10T issue.
What is that? In case I need to fix it again.
Oh, it's a common issue. Here, I wrote it down for you.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, girl, why are you crying?
My boyfriend isn't answering my calls. I have a bad feeling.
Why isn't he at school? Is he sick?
I don't know. He didn't seem like it.
Don't worry. I'm basically a certified FBI agent.
You're joking.
Oh, found him. He's at his house.
Really?
It said he was online 5 minutes ago.
I messaged him 10 minutes ago.
Oh, crap.
He's cheating on me, isn't he?
Yeah, he is.
Who is she?
You mean, who is he?
What?
His uncle.
Oh, great heavens!
911, what's your emergency? Hello, is anyone there?
Hi, can I? I can't do it, bro. I can't. Okay, my turn. Give me the phone.
Hello?
Mommy, help!
What? Who is this?
Mama, help me!
Oh my god! Timmy?
Hurry, Mommy, he's gonna find me!
Who? Baby, where are you?
Hey, what number did you call?
Oh, it was just some random number I found on a missing children's poster.
Like, I got a lot of numbers on there. Like, check this one out.
Yellow.
Papa!
Oh my god, it's been 5 years! I thought I never was gonna hear from you, son! Where are you?
Oh, great heavens!
Mark, time to get up for school.
I don't feel too well for school, Mom.
Excuse me? You were okay playing Fortnite last night.
Well, my throat isn't feeling too well.
Mark, come downstairs now.
I can't. I have a headache and I'm dizzy.
Oh, you're gonna feel really dizzy if you don't come downstairs right now.
All right, but I'm not going to school.
Martavius Bendover Robin Banks Adams.
Oh, great heavens!
Okay, I'm coming.
What the? Who ate my Oreos? Brother?
What?
I just got them this morning.
I was hungry.
You're hungry? Here's a knuckle sandwich.
Boy, what did you do with my baby?
Mom, you're too weak for me now.
Oh, really?
Fine. I'll do it myself.
I'm sorry, Dad, I'm sorry.
Come on, son, you're gonna be late for school.
Mom, I think I'm sick.
Ew, hurry up and clean that up and get ready for school.
But Mom.
Come on, son, get up. It's time for school.
Mom, I'm not feeling too good. Is it cool if I stay home?
I don't really care. You were a mistake anyway.
A mistake?
Hey, son, it's time for school.
Mom, I don't want to go to school today. I need a break from school.
OMG, of course, sweetie. Take as long as you need. Mommy loves you.
Okay. This game is stupid.
Hey, you better stop yelling in my house.
But I live here too. It's our house.
You're funny. Listen here. Did you buy this house?
No.
Pay bills?
No.
Exactly. You might live here, but it's still my house, okay?
Okay.
The next day. Hey, get off the phone and help me clean the house because I'm not the only one living here. So help clean our house.
Oh, so now it's our house.
What'd you say?
Isn't this your house? So you clean it.
Oh, great heavens!
I am your parent. I don't have to explain myself. Now get to cleaning.
Okay.
Hey, son, make sure you make your bed and fold your clothes. I already did it. Look. Mom, what the heck? Don't talk back to me. Now fold your clothes. Oh, hi, Mom. I'm almost done cleaning. Hey, police. I have an intruder. Please help me.
I'm your son.
Hey, sweetie. Did you clean your room?
No, I don't have time. I'm playing my game.
Aw, it's okay, honey. I can do it for you.
So tell me, why'd you start drinking?
Okay, well, it all started when I got married.
Okay.
I married a girl that had a daughter, so then I had a stepdaughter.
Okay.
So my dad ended up marrying my stepdaughter.
What?
So now my stepdaughter is also my stepmother.
Oh.
Then we had a kid. So now my son is my dad's brother-in-law.
Hold on, what?
So he's the half-brother of my stepdaughter, who's also his wife.
I'm confused.
So that means my wife is my step-grandma.
Huh?
Because she's my stepmother's mother. Hold on, it gets better. So now I'm my wife's grandson and grandfather at the same time.
Oh, great heavens!
I need a drink.